In the list, information, the Constitution in Republic Act 1954 was mentioned 44 times. And in the section on public order and safety, it is mentioned 3 times in Republic Act 1954. There is another section, laws governing regional police force. It says the regional assembly shall enact laws to govern the regional police consistent with the pertinent provisions of the Constitution and this Organic Act. And there is an overall Section 6 in Republic Act 1954 that says observance of Constitution and laws. The regional police force shall be charged with the preservation of peace, maintenance of law and order, and protection of life, liberty, protection in the autonomous region in consonance with the Constitution and pertinent laws. This is the point.
Thank you.
I think Congressman Hernandez and many of us are saying, let us be clear, let us be clear, no room for misinterpretation, so at least we know what is what.
Yeah, thank you, Councilor. We give the others a chance also that we have another round. Okay,
Mr. Chair,
so, thank you very much. Yes,
Mr. Chair,
but a comment first before we end this matter.
I would just like to state on record that in that regard, we are in agreement, Your Honor.
Thank you.